Global Champions Tour Grand Prix in Madrid this year. More podiums than any other rider in the history of the Lottery Global Champions Tour. She's a two-time series champion. Side as well, so 26:52 is the time to beat. Beautiful stride back to the post box. She's done again from Edwina, but she has come round here towards the final line. That's giving up a few strides to the leading round. And giving up those strides is really what